In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to turn off or stop the automatic backup within Google Photos. So if your Google storage is getting full and you don't want to upgrade the storage capacity and you just want to shut off the auto backup in Google Photos, open up the Google Photos app like I have here. You can just search for photos to open the Google Photos app. Once you're here, you want to make sure you're logged into the correct Google account. So tap on the account icon in the upper right-hand corner to bring up all of the settings. You'll see an option here where it says choose an account. Hit that drop down menu. If you have multiple Google accounts, they will be shown here if they're logged in. So just make sure that you have the correct one selected like I have here. Once you've done that, you then want to go and tap on the account options once more in the upper right hand corner. And once here, you'll see an option that says backup. It may be currently backing up or it may say backup complete. Go ahead and tap into the backup options here. And then you'll see that backup is currently turned on. When it's turned on and enabled over to the right, it will back up all photos and videos on the device that you're currently using. And you have the backup account, which is your email or Google account here, and backup quality. If you're trying to figure out a way to decrease the amount of storage your photos take up in your Google account, you can always go back here into the Google Photos settings by going here and then go to Google Photo settings. And then here where it says backup, tap into that there. And then you can scroll down to where it says backup quality and tap into that. And you can select storage saver, which will allow you to save much more storage space, but the quality of the images uploaded will be reduced. I never like that, so I don't worry about that there. But you just unselect the backup option here, turning it over to the left to disable that. And then you make sure you save the settings and get out of the app, and it will stop auto backing up your photos from the device to your Google Photos account. If you have any further questions, put those down below. We'll see you guys in the next video.